what's it like dealing with your other coach members? And it's usually coming from someone who has a disdain of government. And I remind them that I'm truly honored to sit here in the presence of everyone that sits here, because we're all Houstonians first. We're not right, we're not left, we're not engineers, we're not pastors, we're not attorneys, we're all Houstonians trying to do the same thing. And that's just to make tomorrow a little better than today. And I regret that my council member colleagues are leaving. I am truly honored to sit here with y'all. And I wish everyone the best. Thank you.